whole 7 megabytes. I had to end my stream for 7 megabits. It's wonderful. You know, I was kind of worried that, like, that whole crewman thing, you'd have to fucking go and buy people or something. Like, or not buy, well, let me rephrase that. That you wouldn't be able to buy people, you'd have to, like, go on some stupid quest for them. Where is my Amazon box? Man, I got a fucking capture card and a Saturn memory card coming today. Where the fuck is it? We're probably not going to go for much longer. I'd like to go actually do some productive things today. But I mostly want to go and try out some of this new stuff with Railjack. And before I forget, we're going to put the generalist build on Atlas, because I don't want him dying unnecessarily. Yeah. Well, you know, should I do... Have you seen Atlas yet? Should I do general, or should I do petrify? Or should I do one punch? I haven't fitted one punch, never mind. One punch will come later, but I think we're just going to go with that, because I have like 4,000 health. And I don't want him to die unnecessarily, because that is something very possible with the fucking corpus, especially new corpus shit. Hey, who else is streaming this right now? I bet I'm fucking competing with Brozium and all of them. Since this is like a brand spanking new update. Oh, my I was like, where'd my fucking statues go? I think I have a new statue now I think about it. No, we don't want that. Decorations. I feel like I just did a new statue. Looking to know. Natural, atmospheric, sentient. So it's united. Okay. I don't know. Didn't I get something for a new, like, yeah, there should be a new statue in here. God help me if I can remember what it is, though. I think this could use a new update, or, not this. Was it this? Black Curl statue? No. What am I thinking of here? There was an event. And I remember getting a statue for it. I didn't build it already, did I? I don't know. Oh yeah, there it is. Fuck, I already did that. Is it done? Yeah, it's done. Okay. It's like the only decoration in my fucking dojo, these three things. Everything else has a complete, like, is just completely utilitarian. Okay, let's add these guys to the dry dock. crewmen. Crewmans. Yeah. Neat. Primary. Oh, I can give her a gun. Oh, shit. Oh, this is good. I actually have a reason to use these now. Holy fuck. Let's give her the Tigress. Or what else we have in here? Nah, Ignis. Let's give her the Ignis. Okay. Oh, wait, wait. Hey, hold on. Take the Ignis. Take it. Okay. This guy is going to get the Galaxian. And then this guy is gonna get Opticore. I've not used the Opticore in a very long time. That'll be fun. Okay, cool. We have a crew now. We have our intrinsics. This is wait. Wait a minute. Do I have enough for one more? Hi. This is weird. Wait a minute. Okay. Oh, shit. I didn't want to do that. Oh, well. Didn't know what I was asking. Game's probably still a little buggy. Alright, let's go do something. We can expect there's going to be a few bugs as we move on here. Pressure within catalytic arteries has been optimized. Yeah, okay, sorry. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff to do, to do, to do, to do. Venus. Yeah, let's go do Venus. Now you can actually see the ship as it's supposed to function. There's new skins for the Railjack yet. I still kind of want to get that boxy one. I'm not a huge fan of this one. But also, I don't care enough. That's fucking awesome. I just have my own little squad of dudes. Let's see where they are in here really fast before we move, get into combat. Where are the turrets at? Tenno? Hello, yes, I am that. I am he, which is that. Do I get people? Oh, wait a sec. Hold on. Someone just replaced her. That kind of sucks. Alright. Let's go ahead and put the... Fuck. Hold on. What was the fucking thing again? I don't remember what my abilities are here. I think this one? Oh, obviously not. Maybe? Are we ever gonna load?
manned ship in sector.
Yep, shields up. Cool. What's that? What's this thing?
Derelict spotted. You recall.
Oh, can we go in here? That's nifty. I kind of want to go in there. Yeah, too far away. What's that? Okay, do we have to go in here? I think we probably have to go in here. Oh wait, no, we just hit these. In fact, I think the shield's doing it for me. Yeah, the shield's doing it. Seems like these guys spawn for a while. Ooh, that's a new one. Okay, hop in the cannon. Good, someone's actually doing their job. There we go.
Launch torpedoes.
And she's out of there.
Railjack, command, scramble fighters.
Alright, hit that one next. Well, no, wait. Is he? Can't tell. Where'd it go?
Tenno Pathfinder has successfully boarded. Sending you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Ah. Okay.
Engage. We need heavy ordnance. Fire torpedoes. Lotus on the line. Handing off. Crew. Good luck.
Eliminate all threats.
Okay, so now we're in an actual mission. That's pretty neat.
Failed to prevent the antenna from boarding. Intercept them at once!
How's it look, by the way? I haven't asked that lately. I know that one of the reasons why I stopped streaming Warframe was, one, I ran out of things to do, but it really looked like a pile of ass when we did stream it. I should come do some of these on my own. What? Weird. It'd be nice just to dick around for a little bit. You know, it's been a long time since I actually just got to sit down and play Warframe for an hour. It's kind of enjoyable. I've missed it. Bizarrely, this is a pretty relaxing game. What the fuck is a Plexus? What's that called? I don't know. Kind of cool seeing those, the matriarch things here. I like it. I like a lot of what I'm seeing. So now what happens, I wonder? Oh, we just leave. That's really cool. See, this is exactly what Warframe should be. You leave, you go back to the Railjack, which I'm going to do here in a second.
No life signs. Vessel is clear. Closing out this file.
Okay. So the crew basically is only there, it's only there for you to, use in single player, which is kind of disappointing. I was hoping they could fill other roles, but you know what, that's okay. Let's go do this thing. Oh, that's not what I want. Oh, that's where the fucking turrets went. Okay.
Disembarking.
I was wondering why the window seats were gone.
This is where the celestial meets the terrestrial. Derelict boarded.
Oh, hi. Neat, neat, neat. Just a little level on its own. What am I doing in here? What am I doing in here? Oh, good. I've been joined by friends. It's kind of hard. I was keeping everybody up here. Fun stuff. Fun. Wow. He needs to calm down. Oh, I get it. They're in a fucking tower. Neat. Yeah, this is getting really cool. If they start the game from here, I could see some really cool things in the future. Like, take out the whole fucking introduction, shove the story off to the side, start the players on the Railjack, and don't even do regular mission those, and this could be a really cool thing. Okay, where'd the ship go? Okay. Well, that was fun. That's much higher level. Oh, wait. It's because we're on the wrong one. Interesting. Levels are going up here. Void store. Huh. There's relic missions in here now. That's neat. And while we're waiting, we can just kind of dick around here. Internal bleeding. Oh, that's really cool. That's a neat thing for shotguns. I'm gonna fucking juice that out.
Accumulation.
location inside your objective. Cheers.
Oh, so the relic, it's in the mission. Okay.
Crew, disable priority targets before hitting that capital ship. Torpedoes locked. Target in range. Fire. Caution. Void sink detected aboard that vessel.
Woo! Can't get that shit kicked in over here.
Let's make this personal. Send in a cruise ship. Hull breached. Venting ammo. Situation critical. High level VIP credentials nearby. Stealing them would simplify the reactor plan. The enemy have called in a cruise ship. Situation evolving. Patch that breach or this railjack is a memory. Repressurizing. Arming torpedoes. Locking on to their signature. Firing.
Where are these torpedoes at? That other security node at?
Hull breach. We are breaking apart. Immediate repairs. Breach sealed. Railjack integrity restored. That ship is nothing without its crew. Launch ram sleds.
So we take an extra damage from the void stuff. Okay. This is fucking security note. We just have to go get this guy. He's got under control. Oh, that's a fucking torpedo. Okay. Where's this note at?
Torpedoes locked. Target in range.
Alright, let's back it up here. Okay, so that is beginning to be useful. Okay. Just plow through everything. That would probably help. There it is. It's on the ass of the ship.
Now bail. targets neutralized. Next up, capital ship.
Those torps are really... Are they supposed to be moving at 3 frames a second? What if we can just kind of throw ourselves at it? Oh, too fast, too fast, too fast.
Arming torpedoes, locking on to their signature, firing.
Yeah, there we go.
Adjust the reactor signature. Render it vulnerable to our weapons. Go. Reactor console nearby. The code you obtained will grant unimpeded access. Corpus engineers will not immediately detect intrusion.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and look inside.
Those tenors not eliminated. There will be no bonuses for anyone.
Not the bonuses. Wait a minute.
Void storm escalating. Stabilizing is proving difficult.
What's this?
Reactor heat spiking. Reactor heat must maintain specified range.
What's going on here?
Levels climbing. Force vents open to cool reactor when needed.
Okay, where's the vents at? Kind of confused here.
Critical, then immediately. Corpus engineers inbound. Core stabilizing.
What the fuck are these vents at? Whoa. That is what I was looking at. Okay. What is all this?
Return to this Railjack, the Arc Wing.
It's pretty fun. Woo! Wrong way. So it's interesting, you can't stay on the Railjack. It swaps between two missions. But yeah, the Railjack is right here.
Mission complete. Capital ship decapitated. Reactor marked. Isolating optimal firing vector. Pilot, line us up. Forward artillery, take them out.
Time to shoot the big gun. Oh, he's already got it. Okay. Okay. Go with an Axiomat or a Death Cube. Than hollow key. Pretty interesting. Looking forward to an open world kind of thing where you can just do mission derelict, back and forth, you know. I guess you can, but it still feels kind of segmented. Arc gun, that's what it is. It's an arc gun he's got. I think the Corrupted are the next ones to need an update. The Infestor got one. I think the Grenier just got... Yeah, the Grenier got one with the Kuvos, Liches. Corpus have one. Corpus had a couple, actually. So I think it's time for the Orkin to get a nice update. Okay. And I think that's pretty much it. We're just gonna go back to dock. But we have to... That's weird, we have to vote on leaving? There she is. Is that her talking? The Amplexus went up. Exodus is done. Sweet. Internal bleeding, got another one. Oh. So it's pretty much the same one. That's kind of a shame. Oh shit, I need to spend some red veil points. Okay. Alright, sports fans, I think that's it for today. Let's go ahead and find some.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Thank you, Invisible Lotus.
Tenno deployed.
Aw, oh, man. I gotta eat lunch soon. Gotta take a shower. I got shit to do. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck this Plexus thing is. Is that just the level of the ship? Oh yeah, I'm gonna take a break. There's enough here that I think I can do a few streams of this, and I probably will. Maybe this afternoon? I don't know. We'll see. Dude, once this fucking package arrives, we're about to get some fucking Sonic. Get some fucking Sonic 2. Probably some other ones if I ever figure out how to get the fucking CD to burn Saturn games, but that's besides the point. Yeah, I'm just gonna dip. I'm gonna call it for right now. There'll be more, though. There's like, I'm about 3 missions behind now, apparently, so I need to take care of that. All right. See you later, bud.